It's a challenge, but we like a challenge.
El Paso Water's latest water supply project, drilling 6 new wells throughout the city in anticipation of receiving less water from the Rio Grande next year. The move was approved by the Public Service Board in September as a proactive measure to ensure EP Water can meet the city's water demands at the hottest time of the year.
We need more groundwater capacity, so this resolution that they approved will allow us to expedite drilling and equipping wells with pumps so that they can be ready for service next June.
This well is located in East El Paso next to Travis White Park and in the middle of a residential area. For about 2 weeks, the neighborhood is louder than usual.
Initially, my neighbors had a few concerns.
Before the drilling started, residents were informed about the project that will supplement our water supply when we need it most. This sound barrier was installed to help block some of the noise from surrounding homes.
The drilling does have a little bit of noise, but it's really not significant, and you all were nice enough to put up that perimeter.
The neighbor's been very patient with us.
For this well, crews drill 580 feet into the ground, breaking through layers of sand, silt, clay, and gravel.
And sometimes when they hit the different layers, the drill bit may want to turn a little bit, but the driller has to be very careful to drill a very straight hole because we have a strict specification on how straight the hole is.
When drilling is complete, these large casings, each weighing about 3,000 pounds, will be placed into the ground. This one with small openings goes into the ground first.
And it's through the well screen that the water enters the well.
With 6 wells in the works, EP Water anticipates it will supply an additional 6 million gallons of water per day. The Elephant Butte Reservoir, which holds our river water until it's released, is only 4% full right now, so river flows are uncertain for next year. These new wells can give customers peace of mind that we'll have the water we need.
Isn't that a wonderful thing that we don't have to worry? And yes, I'm very thankful.
I think they understand the importance of water, and you know, you turn the faucet, you want to have water, right? So this is kind of all part of the process.